Whoa, look at these graphics.
Dude, back in like 2010, this was advanced, you know?
This trailer is so like low res. It's like you're watching a 480p video.
I mean, yeah, it probably is just actually in 480p. Remember, this game was originally like...
Yeah, this is stretched to 1080 right now. I mean, I can put it back to 480 if you want. If you want to be squares.
No.
There's something surprised me when I open it up. When I open this up to test it,
yeah,
I have a save file of like 81% complete. I don't remember playing this game on my Steam account, but apparently I do.
You don't remember that? It happened like in 2020. You just kept like messaging the group daily about how you're playing.
I don't remember playing it at all. And I went in and I was just like, oh wow, I have like chapter one, like episode one and two, like 100% complete.
I'm not sure if it was in 2020 or not, but it was like you were prepping for
Skywalker Saga, and yeah. Then I played that for like 2 hours, and then I didn't play anymore. I need to play that more. It was really good. Okay, look, we're on a timer right now. We gotta go.
Oh, okay. So we have to beat it before like the original saga, right?
No. I mean, it's gonna happen either way. The prequels only take like 6 hours. I get to be Qui-Gon though, because I love Qui-Gon Jinn. I rewatched the episode one when it came out in theaters like a week or two ago. So good. It made me appreciate Qui-Gon way more. He's like the best part of the movie.
It's almost like Liam Neeson is a good actor or something.
It's not just because he's a good actor. He's a good character in the movie.
Listen, he's like the very essence of passive aggressive.
But yesterday, I was bored and I just accidentally just watched the entire original saga.
Accidentally.
I was just like, man, I'm in the mood to watch like a New Hope. So I booted up New Hope and I was watching it and I finished it and I'm like, man, I kind of want to watch Empire Strikes Back now. And then I finished that and then I'm like, you know what? I might as well watch Return of the Jedi. I might as well.
And then when you were done, you sat down in your bed, kind of stumbled a bit and went, what have I done?
Nah, man.
I accidentally watched the whole original saga.
Okay, you did the dancing. Now we gotta do each individual one.
Right. We need to get True Jedi.
Wait, dude, walk over here. Over here.
Oh my gosh. Wait.
Okay, never mind. I thought there was a mini kid over here.
Yeah, what are you talking about? Come on. I can't remember. Okay, yeah, so this is before they added throwing lightsabers, right?
Throwing lightsabers? What are you talking about?
Dude, in like other Star Wars games, you can like throw your lightsaber. You know, like Anakin does in the sixth movie that you just watched again recently.
Anakin is not in the sixth movie. I mean, he is, but it's
Darth Vader. Remember, he's like fighting Palpatine and Luke gets the high ground, so he just destroys the high ground.
Is there no split screen in this? If we get far away?
No, this is the old one where it's like you had to share the camera.
Honestly, I like that a lot more.
Honestly, there's gonna be so much pain caused from this, and I'm totally down for it.
Okay, we need C-3PO.
Oh, are we gonna do the thing that like I did as a kid where it's like, yeah, you could just come back and get that stuff later? Or you could march to C-3PO they give you at the end of this hallway, the whole way down there.
I mean, that's what I always do. Dude, we'll go back. We'll go back to get it.
Yeah!
No!
Woo! Oh,
power
on.
Up. I got the purple
lightsaber. You get
lightsaber.
To be Mace Windu. Come on.
You do it.
I gotta play the little brother character.
Yeah.
Worst thing is, I think even if you get in here, it's like you need another kind of character.
No, you can. Wait. I forget which room this is. It's either we can do it and it's just a jumping puzzle, or we can't do it. Oh yeah, we can do this one.
Okay.
There's the one next door where we need like a small guy.
Wait, am I stupid? Oh, there we go.
Yeah, you are stupid.
I pushed the button.
Come on, let's go.
No, I think this one's an R2-D2. Yeah.
Beep boop.
Beep boop. Beep boop.
Sorting algorithms.
What?
Oh, he doesn't know. Sorry, I make German references and you just never understand them. Don't kill him! Why'd you kill him? We needed him!
No, Brendan, if you kill me, we won't get true Jedi.
You'll be just like him. Right? Right? Or do we need, like, Jar Jar? Yeah, we need Jar Jar.
We need Jar Jar.
The jumpy guy. The only bad part of that movie is Jar Jar Binks.
Oh, so even as, like, a episode one fan, you don't like Jar Jar Binks?
I watched it in theaters, and I'm like, this movie's great. There's some dumb things with the plot, but, like, overall, the only issue I have is just Jar Jar is not funny.
Yeah.
He's just not a funny character.
I don't know.
And you know how he talks like funny? He's like, oh, Misa Jar Jar Binks. Misa, yeah. Your friend. The other Gundams, or whatever they're called, they also talk like that, but they don't sound as stupid as Jar Jar.
I was about to say, I remember listening to an interview by the guy who, like, did Jar Jar Binks, and he was talking about it. He's like, yeah, George thought for sure that, like, Jar Jar was going to be, like, a fan favorite.
Boy, was he wrong. Like, in the movie, it never even shows them getting onto one of these things. It just cuts to them, like, getting out of it in, like, on the planet.
True. Dude, we got a golden brick! Oh my gosh, look how many characters there are.
I know, this is the magnum opus of LEGO games. They have not made a better game since.
I can
stand
agree with
by
that.
Oh, we can't even do this one. We need a gun. Yeah.
Well, that's not how you get true Jedi. You get true
I'm gonna
Jedi
need
by
a
hitting
gun.
B on everything.
Yeah.
What?
Dude, John Wick's iconic line. Yeah. Yeah.
Gonna need a gun.
No,
yeah.
No, just yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
People like ask him something, he just goes, yeah. Yeah.
Wait, and what are you doing?
What
we
do
need
mean?
To get the flowers. You what? Won't receive true Jedi this way.
No, we're gonna be fine.
We need to become true Jedi.
Dude, you didn't even know you could break that, did you?
Master Yoda's depending on us. Oh no!
Yes, the old Jar Jar Binks Lego model where it's just like one solid color for the head.
He loves you.
I don't like him. Oh, go, Jar Jar, get the mini kit.
Little brother, activate.
You ever see the Jar Jar Binks lollipop?
No.
Which, like, it's his tongue.
No. Ew.
Yeah.
What?
Like it's okay. Just it's like his head, and it opens up, and it's just his tongue. Banana.
You just lost us a blue!
I keep moving the camera and it messes me up.
Uh-huh. Ah.
Yeah, get confused. Discombobulate.
Bro, what?
First, discombobulate. Dazed, discombobulate. Distract target. Discombobulate.
Discombobulate. Discombobulate.
Oh my god! Why are you doing this? Ah!
Do
I
it.
Can't even fight back as Jar Jar.
All right, Jar Jar, go up there. Do your job.
Listen, this is something you could never do. I have the power of the little brother.
Yeah, you do have little bro energy.
I mean, I guess I am a younger brother. Like, in real life.
Yeah, that's why you're little bro energy. And I'm big bro.
I really don't know how I'm supposed to respond to that. You always seem more like a middle child to me.
Yeah, just call me Malcolm. Cause I'm in the middle.
No, I was gonna say it's cause you're
That's a different show.
I'm Malcolm in the middle. Lo and told you life was gonna be this way.
I've never seen a single episode of that show. Why did you do that?
I didn't. I didn't
Why
even press the button.
Why did you jump down?
I didn't. You stretched the camera out.
Discombobulate. Discombobulate.
Don't. It's just gonna make us take more time.
Discombobulate.
Just work with me here. You are such the little brother. Not because you're not playing the little brother characters, but because you're making this a lot more difficult than it needs to be.
Discombobulate.
Oh, wait, we're on to the really... Okay, this was the last game they did, like, ship levels correctly, in my opinion. I love the fact that each of them are, like, different. Wait, am I crazy?
There's no ship level.
I thought there was one where you're, like, in the ship underwater and you have to, like, navigate it. Or is that in the Skywalker Saga?
It's probably in the Skywalker Saga.
Oh, yeah, wait, this one is the one where you're like... Anakin...
It was very
Wait, yeah,
slow.
Pod racing. What the heck?
Yeah, this one has pod racing. We can't have pod racing yet. We haven't even done... We're following the movie, Tyler.
My lightsaber doesn't work. What did you do?
Just push the button.
Oh. That makes sense.
Idiot. See, I am just Qui-Gon. My sassy slap. Dude, I'm playing as Padme. But not actually, though. I'm actually just like one of the handmaidens. Disguised as the queen. For
That's
whatever
true,
reason.
Actually.
That was such a bad plot point, honestly.
The big thing about it was just sort of... Like, okay. It's one of those things where practically it makes sense. But there was some bad aspects to it. Like, for example... Why would you not tell the Jedi guarding you about this? Because, like, practically, it makes a lot of sense. Because, of course, you'd want to have a duplicate. So, in case it was an assassination attempt.
There's also, like, she just had them do someone's stuff. Like, she forced herself to go to, like, Tatooine to help them.
Yeah.
Or, like, the queen, me, disguised with a handmaiden or whatever. Told Padme to go clean R2-D2. Like, what? I think it would have been a lot better if Padme was just a handmaiden. And then she became like a senator later.
Roger, Roger.
Oh, they... Roger, Roger.
They said the thing.
Oh my god.
Yeah, he's like violent. Dude, here's the level I've been waiting for.
Pod racing?
Pod racing.
I mean, I remember I used to have trouble with this as a kid.
Really?
I don't know. I just remember getting stuck on this for some reason. I don't know why.
Well, as an adult, if we do not get every single Lego mini kit and True Jedi and the red brick here, we are considered failures.
We can't get everything.
We are. Yeah, you can.
No, we don't have Boba Fett.
What? What? You don't need.
You legit
no
cannot,
Boba Fett
you
legit pod
cannot,
racing.
You legit can't get everything.
What? No, yes you can. It's a vehicle level.
Yeah, there's a vehicle level, but one of the vehicle things is like, oh, you need a TIE fighter to go up this.
No.
Yes.
I remember getting all these as a kid.
Alright, you better get it then. I'm telling you, there's a TIE fighter at the jump that you can't get.
I remember debating like if it was actually possible to lose this as a kid, and it is. You can.
Yeah, right there, TIE fighter.
Listen, we'll get on the next go.
We don't have a TIE fighter. Get the
I'll
Kyber
make
crystals.
This a TIE fighter. If Anakin made this in his basement, you can make a TIE fighter.
Dude, go down. Get them in again. I've been getting each one. I don't know.
Yeah. I figured it's like, you know, I've been doing all the work up till now. You know, I better let you
right,
do some.
Right.
You know, so that way people aren't typing in the chat like, wow, holy crap, Brendan is so useless.
How do we get over there?
Oh, I think this has to happen for us to do that.
Okay. Oh, the red brick's over there.
What?
It was over there on the left.
Oh, okay, okay, okay. Yeah, sorry, I got honed in there on True Jedi because we're so close. Yeah, let's go. Oh, this is like, you don't control anything, but it's so fun.
Yeah, you do. I'm moving left and right.
Okay, we have to beat, what's his name? Bazarba.
Saboba.
What's his name? Saboba. That's right.
Oh my god. I doesn't even remember Saboba.
The most important character in all of Star Wars.
Right.
There it is.
Okay, left, 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 left.
Oh, left, left. Ah!
Oh, we almost missed that. TIE Fighter.
Okay, wait, no, we can cheese that. Aww.
You can't cheese that.
I'm pretty sure you can cheese it. I think you just have to go right at the right moment, which you did not do, meaning we are failures.
Oh, blame it on me. Okay.
You know, it's really tragic that,
if you
like,
wanted to do some trick like that, you should have, like, said so ahead of time, being like, oh, yeah, we're gonna do this.
Dude, I'll be try prepared. Spinning. That's a neat trick.
It's mean. Right. Left.
Left. Right. Rider.
Yeah, we did it.
I won.
We won. Yeah, I already had the prize in my pocket the whole time.
Oh my god.
Did you see that? It went through the rock.
Oh.
It went straight through the rocks. What the heck?
Stud total. Two.
I only see, yeah, two. I see two studs right here, you and me. Whoa. Oh yeah, Georgia, you're general now. Even though you were an outcast before, now you're general. Well, look at the graphics.
No, we're not going to see the funny Jar Jar battling thing. Although, to be honest, the shield generators were really cool.
Jar Jar and his big blue balls.
What?
His big blue balls.
Poor guy.
Dude, Padme's so cool.
And Anakin's just sort of here. They brought a child into a war zone.
Yeah, it's kind of weird how they brought him along.
Oh man, look who I am.
Yeah! Let's go!
Wow!
Doo-doo. I remember this part of the movie. When Obi-Wan got into the speeder.
When Obi-Wan got into the speeder and killed everything. Stop running over me! No.
Wait, did we even see any of the Trade Federation guys in the cutscenes?
No. Nope.
What the heck?
Yeah, I know. This is why I got so confused as a kid. When I played Star Wars, Lego Star Wars before I watched it. So all my knowledge came from, you know, Lego Star Wars. So I got so confused about a lot of the plot points. For the longest time, I thought Obi-Wan and Anakin were the same character.
They're not?
Or, like, I should say this. I thought that, like, it was the hairpiece that did it for me. So, like, you see how Obi-Wan has this hairpiece? Well, Anakin has it in episode 2.
Yeah, that's the default man hairstyle.
Yeah. So I thought that Obi-Wan in episode 2 was actually Anakin. So I thought Obi-Wan was married to Padme, which in my mind also made sense because, you know, Anakin in episode 1, he's just a child, you know?
A child.
Yeah. And there's no way he would be married to Padme, who's an adult.
It is kind of weird. Kind of sus, Padme.
So I think it's like he's 12 and she's 14?
No, he's not 12 in that movie. He's like 10.
Okay. It's one of those where, like, as they get older, it gets less weird. Because, like, an 18 and a 22-year-old dating, that's not...
And this is Star Wars. There's people that are thousands of years old, okay?
Oh. Hey, over. No, over.
Make sure to say it's gonna be weird that Yoda dates Padme.
Mmm, that's ass I must have.
What are you? What? We're gonna have none of that. That's enough for that.
Enough of that. Yeah.
Okay, we're fighting the Phantom Menace.
Oh my gosh, wait, is he the Phantom Menace?
Oh my god, I think he is.
I thought the Phantom Menace was the friends we made along the way.
Oh no, can you get this?
Whoa! Dude, it's just that Legend of Zelda boss.
You mean every Legend of Zelda boss?
Oh, sorry about that, champ. What? Why would you do that?
Why'd you do that to me? Look, we have zero studs because of you.
That sounds about right. Wait, no, it doesn't. We have zero because we haven't done anything yet.
Hey, they made you play as Qui-Gon.
But you like Qui-Gon more.
Yeah, but it's foreshadowing.
So that's oh no.
I'm a survivor.
And I'm worst thing is I'm player two, so I'm pretty sure I'm always going to get like the character that's gonna die horribly.
Yeah, or you're like R2-D2. What is happening?
Maybe it's just time to accept that like our skill level, literal child.
It's so high. Now for this room doesn't make any sense.
Okay, admit it though. This scene was like super cool.
Yeah, I like when Qui-Gon like kneels down.
Well, yeah, he comprehends. Like, in order to bring balance to the Force, he sees it all in that moment.
That's such a big health bar.
He comprehends in that moment. In order to bring balance to the Force, he must perish. Because keep in mind, Qui-Gon might have inadvertently destroyed the Jedi, but he was right.
How did he? No, he did not destroy the Jedi. The Jedi returned. Remember when the return of the Jedi? They came back.
Oh man, back when it was actually a complete story.
Episode 7 is really good, okay?
Episode 7 is average.
It's very good.
It is better than 2.
It's in my top 5.
Only slightly. Top 5. You like it more than 3?
No, top 5 does not mean top 2, okay?
Wait, so it goes for you what? 5, 3, 4, 1?
I no, it probably goes episode 5, episode 3, episode 4, episode 7, episode 6.
Wow, 7 above 6. That's like blasphemy there.
6 is very good. It is very good. It has some of the best music that I think is underrated in the series. Especially like the song. We're just talking over Qui-Gon just fucking dying.
Oh, yeah. Come on, we've seen Qui-Gon die like 5 times by now.
I really like the victory song that's played at the end of episode 6. When they're at the Ewoks.
Yeah, yeah.
It's such a good song. And they get the moment where like Han finds out that like Luke is Leia's brother. And he's just like, what?
What?
Wait, you kissed him. What? That's kind of weird.
Weird.
Okay, cool.
Yeah, he really did hear that. I kissed my brother. I'm gonna marry this woman. Oh,
it's not like that at all. He's my brother.